Right, here we go, back on the Carp Championship, here on the Xbox DFL. Wraysbury, that should be a good match. Yeah, Clubhouse looks good. Right, just there. Oh. Well, the rain doesn't look so bad on Xbox.
Nah. It doesn't actually.
We get good results up off this peg.
Oh man.
Right. 590 people on the board.
Yeah, I can't believe these low figures.
They just might be fishing there.
Yeah, they could be. Other than that, they're low figure.
Well, they are. Well, I just need now fish. Let's give some encouragement.
No encouragement.
You on the fish?
Yeah. SCB.
Well, I've got a SCB on one of the rods. Mm. Yeah, we're running SCB, Scent of Hell, and High Impact Salty Squid.
That's what I've got. That's a stubborn mirror.
Well, mirrors can be, but quite stubborn.
Yeah.
Getting up.
Come on, fish. Not going.
Well, you got more action than me.
Yeah. What's it going? £38 worth of stubborn mirror.
I'm not surprised then. Ooh, that's catapulted you quite a way up.
149.
That way. Oh, end of hell. Well, I'm having no luck.
Huh?
No.
I don't know. Normally good for you.
It is normally good, this peg. I've got some activity near rod 3.
Just gotta wake up.
Yeah. But they didn't take it.
Well?
No. Nope. It's quiet. Hmm. Hold on. Someone's having a go at one of my baits.
I'll be nicking it.
Yeah, but I don't know which one.
It's hard to tell when you got your headset. Unless you can see your lights on you, God thing.
No, I didn't see no lights. Oh God, two's going. We're on fish. Ooh, looks like a mirror.
Hmm?
Yeah. Scent of hell, I think this was.
Yeah. Not getting much on my salty squid.
No. I think it was that one that went, got the nudge, but then it went over to the scent of hell.
Yeah.
I might have to change that one.
Yeah.
Atlantic heat normally does pretty good in this lake. A nice £19 common to start off with. I thought it was a mirror. Yeah, it's a common. Yeah. Right. Change that to Atlantic heat. Oh, I don't own it.
Oh, I didn't own it. Just had to purchase.
Yeah, 750 tackle points.
Yep.
Right, let's redo, deal with rod one, because something touched it. Right, so yes, we're on the board with £19, 8 ounce.
Yeah.
578th. We entered in at.
Yeah.
definitely slow.
Very slow. What else woke up again?
Oh, you got a fish.
Gaps between them, though.
Yeah.
Definitely so.
Makes me wonder whether the hook choice is wrong.
Definitely slowing it down, putting the twos on, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, it looks that way.
Don't get played with green and ten.
Well, it's a risk you have to take, I think.
Come up to the fours.
Yeah, I'm going on to some fours. Cause I'm not catching.
Get this one and I'm going to... Two bigger gaps between them.
Yeah. I don't think you get played by tension bream up here as much. I'm straight on a fish. And it's a carp. I think the hook was the answer. Yeah, I've gone for a four.
Yeah. What I've gone for. I don't see any point going any higher.
£15 mirror. I think if it goes smaller, you'll end up with lots of small fish.
Yeah.
Yeah, we've got the carp now. Now a nice ghost.
Yeah?
Yeah. On scent of hell. £22 exactly. Right, £56.14 with three fish.
There's some small ones.
Well, I'm getting small. Well, if they come regular,
should add up.
It will add up, there's no doubt about that. going to put up a fight. I'm hoping it's a large one.
Of a ghost?
No, so I'm on a mirror now. I've got it. No, the ghost was a small one.
Yeah, I've got a ghost.
£31 exactly mirror. We'll have that.
I've got a ghost now, but the other rod's gone off now as well.
Ghost. Oh, ghost can, yeah. Right. Yeah, the carp have come there. Yeah, it was the hook.
Ooh, personal best at £26. Those carp.
Not a bad weight.
Hmm. On the army small.
Yeah. £41.11.
That's a £10 ghost.
£10?
Yeah.
You think they got that small in here?
Yeah, they do.
Go bream?
Yeah, I think I have.
Well, if it's moving like the clappers, yeah.
Yeah.
There's always that risk.
Oh, yeah.
£27 mirror. Right. £157, 2 ounce currently. Where are you at?
152. 13 ounce.
Oh. Oh, I've got a large one on.
Yeah.
So I have to get the real large ones to come out. Five, two. Another common.
Is that another small ghost?
£26. Right. Moving along nicely. £208.6.
Yeah.
And so far, no bream.
Just the one.
That's probably all you're gonna get.
Probably.
Again, what was that on though?
That's sea blue.
Oh, that does get bream. Well, this one's trying to get into the clubhouse. Oh, I hope it don't go into them jetties because it gets stuck. Oh, now I've got it back. That's a small one, £19.10. Oh, no wonder you put up a fight at £34.
I got £48 as we own.
48?
Yeah. A mirror carp called Cluster.
Ooh.
Yes. A bit of a fight.
Just a bit. Nice catch, though.
Yeah. Cluster.
Not far from Mary's weight.
No, he's not. He's just below Mary.
Things. Yeah, things though.
Buster is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What was that on?
Atlantic Heat.
Oh, right, because I've just got it going up on Atlantic Heat again. No, I haven't caught that one.
No, I haven't on PC. That's a new one altogether.
Oh, right. I'm just getting small stuff.
Yeah, £18.19.
Yeah.
That's not stuff, isn't it? Getting £10 ghost cups.
Well, we're up to 295th.
Oh.
£280, 6 ounce.
Yeah. But it's close together up here, aren't they?
Yeah, a bit bunched, there's no doubt about that. Jumping quite big gaps.
Yeah.
I've got another bug going on.
The table's taking its time regenerating spores.
It will do.
There's a lot of people.
Well, it's a DLC. Obviously, a lot of people haven't had a chance to fish yet.
Obviously not, unless they were holding off till later. But then, if they've only got one attempt, some people hold off, don't they?
Yeah, they do. They want to see what the form is.
Form is, yeah.
Also, as well, they go rummaging around trying to find out about
tips of the trade to tips, fish it.
Yeah. Good spots, etc.
Yeah.
There's quite a few good spots on Wraysbury.
Yeah.
It's more your tackle selection and bait choice that...
That's always is around the lake.
On this one. The carp are definitely putting up a fight.
Mm.
23-13. Mm. Right, that's them done. We're off again. Got a feeling this is a bream. Yep, it's a bream. Going too quick.
I've got a bream, but it's going a bit slow, I think.
Do you want to change the car?
Bringing it, no, it's a bream. Definitely a bream.
But there is some large, some trophy bream in here.
You're just moving too slow.
Mine wasn't.
It's only £9 in weight, but it was moving slow. I thought it was a carp in disguise.
Well, it could have been.
Well, yeah.
Now I'm on a ghost carp.
Well, yeah. That has been known.
It has. Is in the one in the Grand Union? Looks
yeah,
like a
Grand Union. It looks like a
carp.
A carp.
Or a carp looks like a bream.
Bream. Oh, we're starting to get the bream.
There's always that risk with this size hawk. I get in the bream.
To get him out of the way.
Oh, I lost my ghost carp.
Lost one?
Yeah.
How did that happen?
I don't know.
Strange. It's been hooked on well.
Couldn't have been. It ain't looked like a £9 one anyway.
Most I've had is £10 on a ghost. You up. Actually, it was a good job I brought him in.
Why?
It's a trophy called Eaton.
Oh, right. So you got a trophy bream?
Yeah.
Sometimes it just pays to bring them in.
Yeah, it gets them out to swim.
It does that, but also there can be trophies.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, Mr. Eaton.
Oh, so you're on a trophy roll.
Two trophies. Not one of those have I had on peas.
No. Oh. Actually, don't really fish very much on peas, then.
And a DFL.
Yeah, true. £19.13. Oh, crumbs. I think Mary's been known to be caught in this area.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Ever caught her?
No, some people have caught her in this area. I think she moves. I thought she hung out round the, near the dredger.
Yeah.
Mr. Carp, I've got another rod going off. Got you. £29 mirror, no wonder you took some getting. One heading for the dredger.
Yeah.
Oh no, it's turning his ground. Is this a trophy? So that's what I'm pulling the dredger. Oh no, it's a carp. Well, we're not doing too bad. £421. Oh, come on, Mr. Carp. £3 exactly. Well, that's an ingenious name.
What?
Rockiest Carp.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Apparently it's got £441.
Oh.
Come on, get back up here, you're not going to the dredger. I'm doing better on Xbox than I did on PC. Don't know about yourself.
I did pretty decent on PC.
Oh, right.
I think it was £500.
Oh, I wasn't decent on PC. Right. So you're struggling on this one.
Yeah.
Where you at?
345.
Ooh. I'm at 121.
Oh, 229.
With £471. Well, your fish gone quiet.
Yeah, besides I've had a couple of dreams.
I was like that at the start.
Yeah.
Oh, I've got a dream. They don't like scent of hell, do they?
Bream?
Yeah.
The one I haven't caught a bream on is that heated Atlantic heat. SCB and Scented Hell both had bream.
I think I did have one on Atlantic heat. I didn't bring it in.
Oh. I've not had.
Just a bit slow now.
Yeah, it is.
I'll put a bit of bait out and you get a fish. It's a big bream, podgy bream. I'm going to have to fetch this one in. I'll see what this one is. It's eaten.
That's what I've had.
Yeah, £13, it did look a bit podgy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How easy you can mistake him for a carp?
You could.
In the water.
With this rain.
With the rain.
Yeah.
Podgy round bellies.
Yeah, I thought it was a carp. I couldn't make my mind up whether it was carp or... Anyway, so now I've had eaten.
He obviously lives around here then.
Yeah, obviously. Got him from down the cutting.
Yeah, that's where I got him.
No, I don't think I've had that one on PC.
No.
I've had a few named trophies out of Raby on PC.
Yeah.
No. That's £33 common. Right, I'm in the top 100. At £505 4 ounce.
Yeah.
That on PC will get you in the top 20.
Something like that.
Oh, I've got one here that likes doing circles. Come here. £43.6. They're all getting big.
Yeah.
Just under the tree. Well, this mirror cart came in easy, even though it's £21.
Yeah.
It surrendered. Right. Catching fish again?
Yeah, I am.
Oh, that's good.
Good. Go wake up. And you get a stubborn carp?
Yeah.
£7 of stubborn.
Oh, I've got a small ghost on.
I think I might have a bream on this next one, because it's going too fast.
There again, some of these ghost carp can go like bream.
Yeah, I've noticed. Gonna be interesting.
£10.3.
Actually, leave it. It'll be a mirror carp going like a clapper's.
Mirror carp?
Yeah. What the heck?
They don't go fast.
What's going on with the clappers?
Well, you have to bring it in to make sure.
Oh no, it's a, definitely a carp. I'm seeing it.
Oh. Must be a small one.
I reckon so. Oh, it was a bream. Gotcha. There's a mirror carp, £11.
That's why.
That's why you can go like the wind, as they say.
Well, it's hydro-powered.
Mm.
Ooh, what we got here? Something large. Oh, it's a carp. Oh, it's quite a large one.
It might be clusters.
I don't know, it could be anybody.
He's a large one. £48.
Well, it's like a mirror.
Yeah, that's what he was. Brownie colour.
Yeah. Yeah, could be. Well, it is putting a fight up. I've got another rod going off as well.
I had two at the time.
Got it. No, it's a £36 mirror.
Not big enough.
It's big enough to get up near... Big time of Jay. Well, we've got
it's six. It's not, that is low.
£617.3.
That's low. Being at what number?
Yeah, I'm 41st, he's 40th.
Must be fishing.
It must be.
That's very low for him.
There again,
not fishing very well.
No. It doesn't when it rains.
That's the afternoon as well.
Yeah. No one's expecting to see big time.
No, not that low down. Oh, I didn't expect them to see him that far down.
No. But they're getting £600, only gets you in top 40, 617.
I would say the top slots are over 1,000.
Yeah.
Usual.
Yeah. Well, I'm now 30th.
I'm 90th.
Hmm. With £648. And 6 ounce.
507.
I know, it's it's hilarious, isn't it?
That's about what I got on PC. Right in the region of my PC.
Well, I beat my PC quite a way.
About in the same region. 90 here and about top 20 there.
Yeah. Well, I might get to top 30.
Yeah. Those 90's not bad.
Xbox? No. Considering, what was it, nearly 600 players on this one?
Yeah.
No, that's not bad at all. I didn't think this one was going to be so popular.
No.
Because it's raining, for starters.
Oh, well, obviously they're not as picky on Xbox as they are on PC.
Obviously not.
Fair enough. been a lot of rain lately.
Oh, yes.
At least once a week.
Oh, yeah.
It's been a rain.
Yeah.
And to do with now going to summertime where there's a bit of sunshine, please. Do get some. I'm gonna miss for a few weeks, minus the wet stuff.
Well, there's only so many weather combinations they can do.
Well, there is, yeah.
I think that's the problem.
I don't need one every week.
But it affects the way the fish act.
Yeah, I know it does.
So, that's probably why they're doing it. Because you can always tell if there's been a previous week of high scores.
Yeah.
Then they put the rain on again.
Hmm.
To try and slow you down. Because rain just slow fish down. Come on, Mr. Carp, we're on seconds left. Got you.
I'll get a fish now, I ain't gonna do it.
£20.
Oh, I can get in now. Oh, I made it up to 83.
Well, I'm at 27 at the moment.
Made it to 83.
I don't think I can get this one in, so.
£529.3.
Well, I'm at 669.4.
Definitely close to my PC score.
Well, I beat my PC by miles.
I know, yeah. Lousy.
Yeah, it wasn't a good run, the first one. I've got a nice, decent sized carp on, but I'm not going to get it in.
No, because we're just finishing.
I know it's finishing now.
I'm finishing at 83.
I finished at 27th, £669.4.
I've got £529.3.
Yeah, so that was a good trip to Wraysbury One South on the Xbox DFL.